Hey, what's going on, fan club? It looks like, according to Variety, John Wick 3 has smashed Avengers Endgame's opening weekend debut with $57 million. So according to Variety, Earth's Mightiest Heroes put up a good fight, but John Wick put an end to the three-week box office reign of Avengers Endgame. We all knew that it might happen. I guess we were all hoping that a non-Disney, non-Marvel, non-superhero film would beat out any Disney, Marvel, superhero film. Congrats to John Wick. You've done it. Not too many movies can do that. And keep up the good work. Thank you for all of your subscriptions, all of your support. Hit that notification bell to stay up to date with all my videos to come. And check me out on all my social medias. And as always, stay notified, y'all.